Hey, this is Jason, so it's Fun Friday, and as you can see, I didn't do a video for a week, and now it's being done on this Fun Friday, but I just want to tell you that I'm in Rhode Island taking a trip, and I'm visiting Ellen, and here's Ellen and Jason. And it was difficult to get here. It was a 3-hour train ride. Came on my own on the train, which was really nice to have some time by myself. But
it was also scary.
Yeah, it was also very scary. But I wanted to say that people with disabilities and everybody should just take some time out of their schedule. Take a break, have some fun. That's what I did, and it makes a big difference, you know. This was my first time that I took a big trip out of New York City all summer. So I went through the whole summer in New York City and didn't even take a trip. And now it's already October, and I'm taking my first trip, and I just really think it's important for people to slow down, take a break, and have some fun. So with that, enjoy your weekend. Thank you so much for watching. Check the video out on the right and be sure to like and subscribe and tell your friends.